what we're doing right now, before I do the retwist, we are going to combine. And we're combining. You see all his dreadlocks just followed it. We gonna combine this one because it's thin with the new growth with that one. Okay? Cool. So basically that was the Neil method. His roots were really thin. And what we did was just combine it to one, and it doesn't even look like it's two. It has a real natural feel to it, and we even got the tip combined. So, yeah, that's it. Now we're ready to do a retwist. We are using lock and twist gel by Oris. Let's get it started.